What's going on, guys? It's Jake back in for another YouTube video. Today, we're hitting a chest workout with Ryan, but this is kind of a special workout because this is our last workout before he goes down. He's living at the beach for the summer, so this is our last workout, our last chest workout before he leaves for the beach. Take a heaping load of pre right now, and we're gonna have some pre-workout strawberries I cut up at lunch, and yeah, then we'll see you guys down in Merce. All right, boys, warming up right now. There's some rumors going around that Ryan might max out.
We'll see, rip out, and we'll make a decision then. Game time decision.
Yes, sir. All right, we're just getting warmed up now. Ryan is feeling out, might hit the max. I have to do 200 for a set of six, 220 for a set of two on incline, so hopefully I can get that. Last day, I hit 195 for six. I moved pretty good, so hopefully we can do the 200 for six. We're gonna see. All right, we got 185 on here. I wanna see the speed.
One, yep.
Yes, sir. Speed. Power. Damn! You got 250, bro.
I'm gonna
dance by water meet the Mexican sky. Let's go. Come on. Drink some margaritas by some moonlight. Come on, let's go. Come on, halfway there, let's go. Come on, up, up. Come on, brother. Come on, up, up. Come on, come on, come on. All you, let's go.
You got one more all day long.
Oh!
You got one more, bro.
Oh well.
You got one
more. Little two plates. Let's go.
Two, one.
Yes, sir. Come on. Lightweight. Oh! Yes, sir.
Yes, sir. Bro, you had that for at least 30, dog.
Definitely have. Another 5, 10 pounds.
All right, guys, so Reigns just hit the 225. I think he's gonna go up to 230, 235. Not sure yet. 200 for six wasn't in the cards, but we still got it for five, which is matched to my PR, and I'm tremendously leaner and lighter. So, still happy about that. We're gonna go for 220 for two here in a minute. We got Jimmy warming up, and then we'll get Reigns on the max out.
Let's go. Come on.
Burp.
Easy. Let's go. One more.
That shit was slight.
Come on. Up. Come on.
Ah. Bro, you had it.
Damn,
why'd you give up?
I didn't give up. I think it was just heavy. All right, guys. So 220 for two wasn't in the cards either. But I'm going to drop down and do a set of 196.
All right, bro.
Come on.
We got Reigns hitting some tricep pushdowns. Unfortunately, didn't have the strength today, but that's kind of just how it goes when you're getting leaner. It's evident that you're gonna lose strength at some point. So I guess I'm getting down there. Unfortunately, either that or just had an off day. But yeah, we're still gonna make a video out of this and still gonna be some cool content. So yeah, we're gonna hit this couple sets of these tricep pushdowns. Then we're gonna get a physique update for you guys. And then I'll talk a little bit about my running workout for tonight. Guys, so we just got done in Merv's. I'm gonna go ahead and drink this 32 gram muscle milk protein shake just to get some good proteins in me after my workout. Then I'm gonna go ahead and hit this run. I'll put the running workout up on the screen now. It's basically gonna be 1 mile warm up, then it's gonna be 2 by half mile efforts. So we're gonna hit 2 half mile efforts at a relatively fast pace. Hopefully we can do it at about 6 minute per mile pace. And then we're gonna also do 2 quarter mile efforts, and we're gonna try to keep those at a 6 minute pace as well. And then we're gonna hit a 1 mile cool down right around an 8 minute pace. And then that should be it for the running workout and today's workouts. So hope you guys enjoyed the video, and we will catch up with you guys when I get done the run.
So this will conclude the video for today. I ran my first mile warm up at a 7:30, felt really good. Ran the first half mile effort at a 5:46 pace. So it was around 2:53, 2 minutes, 53 seconds. Second effort was right around a 6 minute pace, so 3 minutes on the dot. Then my first quarter mile effort was right around a 5:30 pace. My second quarter mile effort was right around a 6 minute pace, 5:54. And then I ran my last mile at a 7:53. So felt really good. Definitely a very hard workout, but you gotta push to get better. So yeah, for dinner tonight, we're gonna make these protein pancakes. I'm not gonna show you guys that in this video, but if you guys do wanna see that, then get this video to 20 likes and we'll make a protein pancake recipe video. And I promise you they are A1. So yeah, like and subscribe, and we'll see you guys in the next one. Peace.